How's everybody doing today? Old Greg back again with another box of the One Piece Romance Dawn. 12 cards per bag, 24 cards or 24 packs per box. Had fun opening the other box, so I figured why the hell not? And got another one. Try it out. Still looking for that sweet, sweet full art Nami. That would be better Nash. So I guess I'm just gonna do. Get rid of this box. This side was the hot side last time. You go there. You go there. Oh, right. I guess we just start with a box topper for now. I'm hoping for that, Elvita, meow. My luck, we'll get another Perona. Nope, we got who's who. Sorry, I top loaded them already. Do it back there for now. All right, sorry. Start ripping. Think I got this figured out from the last one. So these are all of our commons. This double finger who. Who's who there? Jinbei. Okiku Ant. Dang, is that like the alt-art Boa Hancock? Is that how we're starting off already? No, that's not it. Let's go. That's not them. Oh, where are you? Do-do-do-do. Yeah, I guess it is. Sweet. Okay, well, we got our alt art out of the first pack. Least it's another waifu. I'm gonna sell all these packs individually now. Jinbei, and oh my goodness. Bummer. I guess you want you to sit right there for now. So, what we got both of our hits out of the first two packs. Jeez. That's what I get for trying to switch sides. And what's this, Red Hawk? Yeah, I don't know. Black Maria and that Red Hawk seem to be always together for me. I don't know about anybody else. Radical Beam, another King, Okiku. Jinbei and Ulti. Bartholomew and Queen. Nico and Kinemon. I guess on the other side it's going to have our, what, other seven leaders, I guess? Six or seven leaders. Crocodile, Blackberry, and another Red Hawk, of course. Like, so weird. Trafalgar Law, Punk Gibson, whatever that wacky clown guy is. Big Jack and Uta. Last pack from this side. And Dracul, Mihawk, yeah. So we got three of our leaders. We got our two secret rares already. Yeah. Not expecting too much from this side, probably just a couple more leaders and hopefully a few nice SRs would be good to get. Kaido, Caesar Clan, and Thunder Bago, Bagu, Bagu, Bagu! There's that sweet, sweet Nami, not the one we want. Miss All Sunday, and we got here. Jeez, now we're just getting doubles of the same stuff. Should have just stuck one box of this after we pulled the Yamato. Shouldn't have pushed all up. Donkey and Flamingo, another rubber and over Zoro. Yeah, this side's not doing that great. I don't think we'll be getting anything nice out of this side, unfortunately. Leader, X-Drake, and Sanji. Let's see over there. Oh, we haven't got our special Dawn card yet. Because it's in this one. Nope. X-Drake. And Overheat. Kaido and a page one. Another king. Usopp and Bebop. Bebop. Beepo. Whatever the fuck his name is. Here's our fancy one. Sorry. I like this card. I like that little panel in it. Panels. It's nice. You just go there for now. Alright, let's see what we got in here. Don Quixote and X-Drake yet again. Jeez. This is like the doubles box. Sanji and X-Drake yet again. How many fucking X-Drake cards are there? One of each color? Overheat, page one again, and then what do we got out of this one? Second box, definitely not as nice as the first box, mainly because we got the same identical goddamn leader card. But what would I expect with my shitty luck that we wouldn't? Well, at least we got a Luffy. Yeah. No. You've already seen that shitty one. He's already got him. But here's our Boa Hancock. I like the little heart. Well, we've got a couple of the good waifus, but no Nami. That's our second box. Might be our final box. Catch you guys in the next one.